This was more a more general issue, focusing on how to choose the treatment for your patients at relapse. And definitely there are several factors to consider. We have to follow the ESMO guidelines that recommend to switch the drug classes at the time of first relapse. So for example, in patients that are relapsing after proteasome inhibitor using RD as a backbone plus a third drug, or vice versa in patients relapsing after immunomodulatory agents using instead proteasome inhibitors. Which drug to choose depends on several factors, depends on the type of treatment the patient had received, as well as on the aggressiveness of the disease, on patient-related features, and on the expected toxicities of the given regimen. And regardless of the treatment that in the end we choose, we have to also to, let's say, keep in mind what are the potential adverse events that our patient can develop, starting from infection that can be also effectively prevented, going on with the risk of renal failure and all the other toxicities that are specific of each type of drug.